Also at a Stockton high school, a disturbing picture of a student lying at the bottom of stairs. Now, this picture right here shows the moments after that student was reportedly pushed down the stairs at Chavez High School. We called the school to get some more information, but they would only tell us an investigation is underway. It's unclear if that student was seriously hurt or if anyone was arrested.